It is viewers like you that make this video possible. Please support MickeyMousePark.com.
Starting in 2001, the Haunted Mansion was dressed up with Nightmare Before Christmas decor for the Haunted Mansion Holiday. Two similar overlays, Country Bear Christmas Special and It's a Small World Holiday, had already been successful for some time when Haunted Mansion Holiday was developed. Initially, Disney considered doing a retelling of A Christmas Carol, but decided against it due to the attraction setting in New Orleans Square and the incongruity of bringing Santa Claus into an eerie environment of the Haunted Mansion. Instead, they decided to base it on The Nightmare Before Christmas. After considering which Disney character would celebrate Christmas in the Haunted Mansion, should Santa Claus ever land there on his journey, Steve Davidson took the idea and worked with Walt Disney Creative Entertainment to develop the overlay. One issue Disney had to deal with was the fact that all the key performers in the original attraction, Paul Frees, Leota Toombs, Eleanor Audley, Thurl Ravenscroft, the rest of the singing bus, and almost all the original voice actors had all died years earlier. Paul Frees was replaced in his role as the ghost host by Corey Burton, who had done voiceover work with Disney before. Leota Toombs' daughter Kim Irvine resembled her mother and was thus chosen to perform in her place as Madame Leota. Susan Blakeslee, whose voice resembles Eleanor Audley, provides the voice of Madame Leota. The singing busts were topped with jack-o'-lanterns and given computer-animated singing projections. New voice actors were picked for the graveyard ghosts that sound similar to the originals. With the exception of the Headsman Trio, the knight now has an English accent instead of the German accent he normally has, and the prisoner sounds nothing like Candy Candido. Haunted Mansion Holiday opened October 3, 2001, and quickly became popular with guests, leading to the attraction's Fast Pass machine being activated during the overlay. They are normally inactive. On September 13, 2013, Friday the 13th, the Haunted Mansion opened in celebration of its 13th anniversary, outfitted with new effects and set pieces. The Haunted Mansion Holiday takes place shortly after the events of the film The Nightmare Before Christmas, where Jack Skellington, who tried to create his own Twisted Christmas in a Halloween-style overlay in the movie, now discovers the Haunted Mansion, home to 999 happy haunts. Deciding to spread joy to the mansion's gloomy residents for the holidays, Jack and his creepy crew from Halloween Town bring hundreds of Jack's original evil Christmas presents and decorations to the manor and deck the haunting grounds for a thrilling and chilling holiday for the grim, grinning ghosts inhabiting the abandoned house, setting the stage for the ride itself.
Here's how Disney describes the Haunted Mansion Holiday. See the Haunted Mansion at its eeriest, with tons of frightful festive touches courtesy of Jack Skelton. The all-time classic attraction has been transformed with jack-o'-lanterns and wreaths, terrifying toys, and kooky characters from Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas. Experience all your favorite frights plus scary seasonal surprises, gingerbread houses, blood-curdling pies, and more courtesy of Jack himself. Sally, Oogie, Boogie, and other nightmare nasties will be there to wish you season's screamings.
Audio animatronic structure used for Big Al from Country Bear Jamboree was reused to make up the structure of the Oogie Boogie audio animatronic until 2005, when an all-new animatronic was added. The gingerbread house in the ballroom scene features a new house that is created every year. The house is about 4 feet wide, 4 feet long, and 6 feet tall, and weighs 500 to 600 pounds. Construction of the house takes 2 weeks.
2018's gingerbread creation was made of 90 pounds of gingerbread, 30 pounds of confectioner sugar, 10 pounds of white chocolate, and 45 pounds of fondant.
Voices: Ghost Host is Corey Burton, Jack Skelton is Chris Sarandon, Sally is Catherine O'Hara.
You know. gave to me 13 rings of power, embracing strength that never ends. 12 signs of the zodiac that rule the future and transcend.
With some treats and some games, you could make a scene merry. Why, even a gingerbread house could seem scary. All at once, happy haunts dim with tubularts, like a nightmarish painting by courier and eyes.
Keep up. day of Christmas, my good love gave to me five lucky charms to understand the right from wrong. Four wheels of fortune to spin
with some and tricks and some games. You can make us seem merry. Why, even a gingerbread house could seem scary.
Characters in Haunted Mansion Holiday. This song's written on the wall backstage.